We are going to play with our little Urgot against this poor little horse that is going to suffer. That's for sure. For now, I'm going to focus on getting this. I just need one more basic attack to activate press the attack. It's the same. But I wanted the creeps not to kill him. I don't know why he decided to come closer. I don't know and I don't care. Let's focus on this. I'm going to try to kill him level 2. Wait for him to come a little closer. That's perfect, guys, right? Okay, let's see. So, we're going to wait right now and kill him from inside the bush, except if you go for this. Okay, that was bad. Who is the jungler? Kane. We need to be careful. Darvan is just taking his time to farm. So this is going to be a little... It's going to be a problem. Yeah, there he is. Whatever you say, my friend. Whatever you say. The good thing about Urgot, the funny thing is that I can kill this guy if he do the mistake to come this way. Go in. Perfect. That's perfect. Not worth. Okay. Not worth at all. Oh, good job. Good job. I didn't expect for you to actually kill this guy. So I don't have enough mana to use my skills. This is going to be a problem. But it was worth. It was worth for Jarvan because he used his flash. I didn't use my flash, so I don't care. I just use my ignite, of course. So this guy might play a little aggressive. Of course, we don't care about that. We're going to just have our fun here. We need to focus on the creeps and get our three Dorans. So we're going to wait for our gold and then go back to have fun. Hit him one more. I can't. It's the same. I wanted to hit him one more. One more time to activate press the attack, but okay. We're going to wait for our next level. That's perfect. I'm going to wait for him to go for this creep. Okay. Check this guy out. His playing is super good. I'm impressed. Okay, let's run. He don't have a flash. And he just used his ignite. I made a mistake with my aim. He played that very good. The reason he's healing that much is not because of Conqueror, it's because of this rune. He's playing with a combination of... I don't remember the name of the rune, but that doesn't really matter. That doesn't really matter at all. This healing effect is going to be useless the moment we go back to the lane right now. He's doing a very good job to freeze the lane. He's doing the best choice for him is to freeze the lane around here. And not let me full push him under his tower. I don't know where Kane is, but doesn't really matter. We got our three Dorans right now. So we got enough damage to fight him and kill him. The sustain and damage that you get with these runes is with this item is just amazing. So let's see, I'm going to activate the overheal. He's playing with the teleport, right? So we don't need to full push the lane right now. I'm going to keep the wave around here and wait for him he's going to use his teleport probably to not lose oh no, he's not going to use his teleport, but very good choice. So he's going to come here with his E. I think it's enough, I guess. So I'm going to wait to get my level. We are not behind at all. If you see the CS, we are even, but I'm actually stronger than him because I got an assist. So let's see what he's going to buy as items. I'm super curious about that. Wait to get my items. Wait to get my overheal sealed. And then go in. Come on, little horse. Come a little closer. I'm going to reach level 6 faster than him. Be sure about that. He know that I'm going in. Okay, he made a mistake to not play with any HP. So that means that we are going to overpower him easily. Yeah. I told you. we are going to overpower this guy easily. So he's getting some healing effects with his pods. But that doesn't matter. We are not going to have problems against this. I don't know where Kane is. We need to be careful. Remember that. So, actually I can kill him. I can kill him right now. And I'm going to do that. I'm going to hit in this bush. A good time. A good time for this. I'm going to hit in this bush. Let's see the range. I got this. I'm going to kill him. Wait a sec. Did he actually dodge my... He dodged my ultimate there. Oh my god, this guy is crazy. I'm super impressed by this guy. Good job, Hecarim. I didn't expect for you to actually dodge that. So you did great. Hecarim is going to use his teleport somewhere. Yeah, there he is. And he will come to die probably. I don't know. Let's just run. Let's just run for our life. I can stay here. Very interesting that he... Actually, I'm not going back. I'm going to stay here. It's going to be... Take him out. Yeah. I knew that you are going to do that, of course. I knew that you are going to do that. Need to keep this here. He's taking damage for no reason, guys. Okay, never mind. Going to stay here. I don't care. I don't care about Hecarim. I knew that he will do that, so I was waiting for him to do that and for me to use my... And now he's dead. Poor little horse. Okay, let's stay here. I'm going to activate my W. Get the creeps and regen, of course. It's so easy to bait them, guys. It's just so easy. They're always doing the same thing. And especially with Hecarim, it's so easy to know when he's going in. He's going to always prepare his scene before he go in and try to kill you. So let's go back. I'm not going to lose the gold. It's okay. I'm going back to get my fades right now for movement speed bonus and more sustain. And I'm going to get my boots of speed and one pot. We don't need anything else. Just one pot. So why I went for these items? I need extra movement speed. With your W, you are going to have reduced movement speed bonus. You are going to have reduced movement speed overall. So you need something to get the speed and chase your target, especially Hecarim, that he's not playing with his with flash, so he can't escape against us. Be sure that Kane is coming here, or at least normally he should come here. I don't know what he's going to do, but I don't care. Go back, my friend. I don't need your help. Come on. I don't need your help, my friend. This guy can't understand what I'm saying. This is not fair. We are already having a very powerful build. So for them to actually try and help me, it's just useless. It's just useless, guys. So what now? Wait, I got my ultimate. Go first. Yeah, I knew he will do that. That's why I told him to go first, to not waste my aim. Because I'm going in right now. Oh my, that was bad. That was bad indeed. That's why I told him... What are you doing here? A reason, tell me. Did I answer? Did I answer there? These guys are amazing. Okay, that's going to be interesting. We don't really mind, let's run. Did I actually say it, come top? Did I actually say that? I'm going to stay here to get the gold. As you can see. Let's get the gold. Coming for me. I know that. I know that. Perfect. Good job, friends. Let's get the gold. Open. Why you want to open? Because I'm destroying you. It's not that fair. I know. I know that my builds are not fair for you. But okay. Let's stay here. To tell you the truth, they saved me. I can't understand why the people decide for themselves to actually swap lanes. I didn't tell them to come top, but they forced that on their own. So they just destroyed my lane phase. And I wanted to have fun against this Hegarin. Right now. Let's go bot to have fun. So, right now we're going bot. Because we want it. Not because they are forcing us to do that. So I'm going to play with this and get Blade of Ruined King first. Where is he? Don't tell me that he stayed at base. Wait for me. Wait, I'm going to snipe. I'm going to snipe. Wait. Come on, my friend. You don't want for me to get assist, it seems. You could wait. You know that, right? You could easily wait. But you didn't do that. Never mind. We are going to kill the next target that will come here. We got a raid to just clear the entire wave quite easily. I'm going to use this. And continue. And continue here. I'm going to kill him, don't worry. I'm going to kill him, don't worry. I'm going to snipe easily. I just get used to the range and the speed of your W. So it's just so easy. Of your ultimate. Why I'm saying W all the time. Never mind. I got used to this. I'm not going to receive damage. Oh, this is the same. I use my E and I could easily kill this guy. So right now we're going to destroy this guy. I'm going to wait for my aim and kill her. I don't have my ultimate, but it's okay. Wait for her to go for this. That revealed me. It just revealed me. Very interesting. Did you see the damage and the sustain that we got? That's amazing, right? That's amazing. And we didn't even hit our ring. Imagine that. We almost killed her without using RE. I can easily go back to get my Blade of Ruined King. And I'm going to do that. I'm a little unfair. I totally forgot that I need to lose this game. Oh my god, I totally forgot about that. We are close on series for Diamond 4. We don't really want that. We want this account to remain on Platinum 1. I totally forgot about that. I'm bad. Let's go back to get our Blade of Ringing. And get our Elixir as well. Okay. Let's go bot. Let me go solo if possible. I'm coming. Oh, what? What is this? Why they are ruining my fun? Believe this. Let's hope that we are not going to get on series. Let's hope for that. I'm going to honor Karma. She saved me on, so it's going to be worth. Yeah, we are so lucky. 98 LP. Okay, perfect. That's perfect. At your next game, let's see the damage. We didn't die. That's a good thing. We did the third best damage. It's the same. We were solo most of the time, so. It's not that worth. It's not that worth. Let's go next.